Yeah, Cholula, Adamant Nature is great, by the way. This thing rocks. Who is here but little bro to teach big bro a lesson? Okay? Okay, I think it's gym time. Or gym leader time? It is indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to take on Brycen. Okay, it is Brycen. I thought it was Bryce. Okay, gym time. Let's go. Hype. Hello, Vanillish. You double scoop, you. I swear, if that flinches me, I'm gonna be so annoyed.
Burned.
Aw, I got flinched, though. My Pokemon are strong. I think this is always a crit, right? Don't freeze. That'd be uncool. Nice. Wow, come on, crit? Okay, now I should outspeed, though. Got him. Bear tick. Okay. So here we go. We fish for a brine. If it doesn't use brine, then we're probably okay. Okay, swaggers. That's terrible. Okay. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna run a quick calc. Yeah, I have 71 health, so this crit kills, so I need to switch for sure-sies. For sure-sies switching. Okay, we switch into Calamari, because unless it's an icicle move, which I don't know why I would ever use that. Why I would ever use Icicle Crash when it's got super effective brine or slash. We switch into Calamari. Come on, Brine. Got it! Water absorb, proc, let's go! Easy. Okay. Now comes the less easy part. We toxic it. Come on. That's so annoying. Okay, we probably only got one of those. Come on, don't get hit. Nice. Oh my god, it avoids! Okay, one more. Okay. Wow, that's super annoying. So that did 30 damage. We got one more of those in us. Come on. Oh my god, Bear Tick, what are you doing? I should have used Recover. I don't know why I didn't do that. I don't think we risk Calamari at this point. It's too good. Okay, what is ice bad against? Ice is bad against water. Water. This needed to get poisoned on this one. This is actually bad. Wait, we can bait more brines. Pokemon. Okay, hold on. I got an idea. Dickle? Rash. Okay, to 70. Ooh, we'll survive. Okay, you ready for some crazy strats? So this is going to use Icicle Crash because it's basically the only thing that can do damage to us. So we switched to Cholula, which should be able to tank this hit. I don't know why you would use Swagger, but it's going to want to use Brine now. So because it wants to use Brine, we switch back into Calamari. Water absorbs and proc again, and we should get health back. That's annoying. Okay, so it's going to want to use Icicle Crash because that's all it can do against us. So we're going to just try that one more time. It'll do it at some point, I swear. Switch into Cholula, bait the Icicle Crash, survive. Based. Going to want to use Brine. Switch to Calamari. Proc Water Absorb? Dog, why? I might die here. What is this? Okay, we gotta switch to someone else. Turtle Soup, it is. I think. Actually, it's probably Baconator and then Turtle Soup. Yeah. Nice avoid. Clean switch. Okay, we flamethrower. Slash. 111, okay. Ooh, range to kill. Let's get it. Come on. Ooh, we outspeed. Are we speed tied? Come on. Got it. Good job, Baconator. That a girl. Cryogonal comes in. Why didn't I head smash? I don't know why I didn't do that. I gotta remember it's got two hyper potions, but this should probably do the trick. Ooh, okay, well, he's gonna hyper potion now, so. I'm just gonna flame charge again. Because now we should outspeed. So that's one hyper potion. Nice, survives again. It's gonna hyper potion again, but we're just gaining speed here. Okay. Now I think we just naturally outspeed this. There we go. That's Gym 7 in the books, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. We got him. A little bit of pivoting that didn't work at all for some reason. But hey, that's Brycen in the books. Easy. We did this gym in 30 minutes, y'all. That is pretty, pretty, pretty good. Slap some likes on this here live stream for your boy. Great job. See you next week. Adios, Jar. Well, I almost said J-Star. Jarstar, thanks for popping in. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed yourself. You have a good weekend, okay? Okay. So, this is our first potential encounter. Are you ready? This is GlitchxCity. So, here's how this works. I'm going to explain this once, and I explained it. I explained this the last attempt, but we're going to explain it again. So, in both GlitchxCity and on Route 8, the only valid encounter that we have is Shelmet. However, Shelmet has two abilities, Hydration and Shell Armor. Shell Armor is significantly better, but we can check for Hydration with Calamari. So basically what Hydration does is in the rain, if it's raining, which it is right now, and I use something like Toxic or I afflict the Hydration Pokemon with a status condition, it will heal it automatically if it has Hydration. So if I toxic it and it heals at the end of the turn, we'll give it a turn, then it has Hydration and I don't want that one. So I will try it again on Route 8. But if it doesn't heal, we catch it because it has Shell Armor. That's the play. Isn't that fun? So that's what we're gonna do right now. What do I have in my bag? What balls? What balls in my bag? Okay, we got net balls. Perfect, that's all I need. Okay, I think it's... Okay, here we go. Let's see. That is a Stunfisk. Look at his silly face. Okay. We test our theory. So, it is raining, which means Hydration should be active. So, if we toxic it, we'll poison it. And at the end of the turn, if it heals, then it has Hydration. Okay, it does have Hydration, so we want to run. So we get a reroll. We now no longer have an GlitchxCity encounter. Not a valid encounter, because we already got an encounter here that we ran from. But that's okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to go this way. We got a Route 8. Where is Route 8? I don't even know where this is. Oh, wait, it's on the other side of this. Isn't it up here? Am I crazy? It is up here. Okay. So now we are in Route 8. So new encounter. Route 8 is the same.
Same dudes.
What month is it?
March.
So yeah, it's still Palpitoad, Shelmet, and Stunfisk. So this is where we roll again. Not a valid encounter. Okay, Shelmet take two. Explain. Oh, you're telling them to explain. Okay, I got you. I'm gonna let them explain that. Okay, we toxic. Come on. Okay, it has protect. That's fun. I don't know why I speed it up through that. Okay, so we toxic. Oh, it has Mega Drain. That's spooky. That did not do a lot of damage. Wait, is it not raining? Wait, it is raining. Oh, it does have shell armor. Haha. Just to make sure it's raining. Okay. Okay, so this thing has shell armor because hydration did not click and did not activate. So now we catch it. Let's go. Let's give it a one, a two, a three. Got him. Shelmet. Okay. What food does Shelmet remind you of? They're allowed to call themselves. We are going to go with mussel. Mussel. Is there like a better... Is there a mussels dish? 32 mussel recipes. Steamed mussels, mussels harissa. This is like with mussels. I think it's just mussels. I think we could just call it mussels. Mussel soup, but we already have a turtle soup. They are, but it kind of looks like it. It's like a little weird thing. I think we're going to go with mussel here, y'all. I think that's what we're going to do. Okay, we're going with mussel. So, because of that check that we did, we should see shell armor. Shell armor, Shelmet, let's go. Named the next one person. Oh, with that cheese man. My God. Do I need to call the FBI? Is that what I need to do? Okay, so we got a naive muscle. I have no idea what this nature is. Plus speed, minus special defense. Not what you want to see, but it's shell armor. And that stuff is a beast. So we are out here living that life. This is a very, very good Pokemon. Very, 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 very good. Not the best nature. Not going to lie to you. But good nonetheless. Okay, so now we're on floor two. This is a guaranteed Galette. We let Charon talk to us. Because he's going after Team Plasma. If you believe this channel is the bomb, like and subscribe. We always appreciate likes and subscribes. I'm just glad you're all here. We're playing Pokemans together. Okay, so we got that item. Boink. Boink. Okay, we're gonna go down here. Okay. So now we need to... Okay, Repel's effect wore off. I didn't switch the lead out. That's fine. Okay, so we got a level 30 Galette, which has Dynamic Punch, Magnitude, Mega Punch, and Iron Defense. If I get a million subscribers, will I break your other arm? I'm hoping not. That would be a weird contract to make.
But we got the galette.
I also hope this... God. Describe my bus experience. Have you ever ridden on a megabus, like the plane? No, I have not. I've ridden on a bus. Okay. We have a name for this galette already. Callie Mae is not here, but Callie Mae specified. A name for... Oh my gosh, hold on. Callie Mae is not here to represent himself and to ask for what this was, but there was a specific name that he wanted for the next encounter, which I didn't give to Shelmet because it was bad. He's here! Or they're here. Callie Mae. Yes, Bricks. I'm going to one-up you, though. I am going to slightly overrule you. I've sent a link in chat because this is an actual food, but also fulfills your thing. Candy Bricks, or Candy Brick, is born. Candy B-R-I-C-K. Candy Brick. Welcome to the squad. Okay, let's check out Candy Brick. Okay, so here's the thing about Candy Brick, also, by the way. It can have two abilities. Iron Fist, which increases the power of punching moves by 20%. Like and subscribe. The other ability is Klutz, which means the Pokemon cannot receive any effect of hold items. Which is bad. Which is really bad. Everybody... Let's throw a couple of prayer hands in chat for not having Klutz. Iron Fist. Oh no, the nature. Plus special attack, minus defense. Well, you know, honestly, it's better than having Klutz. Who is your wife's favorite YouTuber? Not me. That's who. That's all that matters. Okay. I think the stream is back. I think there was a weird YouTube thing because, I mean, my rendering seems fine. So, I think we're good. Zekrom. Shout out to Z Zekrom, who subscribed earlier today. Was that this big bad dragon? Who knows? I've played XD Gale of Darkness. Weird, but fun. Bye, Zekrom. Bye-bye. Well, I think by definition, almost they'd get it for free because if I pay for it, they're in some capacity paying for it. It's a Zekrom. It's one of the legendary dragons of the Pokemon Black and White region, Unova. It is scary, big scary. Now we have to... Hi, Alder. How you doing? How you doing, buddy? Oop. Talk through all the dialogue. Okay, we gotta go to Relic Castle. I will probably throw a poll out there at some point to be like, which game should I play next? That is my intention, at least. It's like, do I do a Littlelocke of Black and White 2? Or do I... oh, nice. Or do I do... okay, we got dialogue. We got dialogue. Just skip through all this dialogue. Good lord. We gotta go to Nacrine City. Of course, it wears off right then. But yeah, I'll probably do... I'm thinking it'll either be... Black and White 2. It'll either be Black and white, two Littlelocke. Scarlet and violet Littlelocke. And basically just biding our time until we get to... What's that place? Until Legend ZA, and then I think we're probably going to play that. But we'll see. I don't know. Check it. Wait for it. Wait for the delay. Oh, it's super delayed. Okay. Okay, we're back. We're back. Okay, we got Bianca. We're going to do this. I'm upside down again. Chaos. Okay, we're going to save. We got Bianca. This is it. This is the final Bianca fight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's ride.